To test for pH and free chlorine, the user first should fill the test cell with pool water to the mark on the cell. Next, add 5 drops of R0014 to the pH test cell. Now, add 5 drops of R0600 to the chlorine test cell. Next, cap the test cell and invert to mix. Match the shade against the color chart to determine your pH and free chlorine levels.